She's like my little sister, so she picks on me nonstop. I literally just ran into her. I have vacation fog brain, okay?
It's a real thing.
So sorry you couldn't see me standing here. speaking of Mode X, Angie has a brand new piece that she saved just for you. As I said, we're going to save brand new pieces all throughout the summer just for Wake Up in Style. Angie's another one of our incredible fashionistas, a style expert who brings you our most statement-making brand, Mode X. And stripes is this thing.
Oh, that's so cute. A banded stripe right here at the waistline, really cinching you in, giving to this fit and flare silhouette. But then as you go down to the flowy skirt, it
looks slimmer. But what's great about it is there's no fuss with it. This is all one piece, right?
You slip it on, one and done. There is a little invisible side zip here with a hook and eye. So this is how you're going to get into the dress. And while we do have a thin strap, it's still bra friendly here, and you don't have to hunt down a strapless bra. Nobody has time for that. Partially lined on the top, so a beautiful knit lining up against your skin, and then a silky satiny woven is what this dress is.
So we're already under 550 total, so I don't want you missing out. It's 742-450. 617 is your value pay. Let's quickly touch on fit for Mode X, and then we'll get into how you're going to style this.
Yes, true to size. So if you're shopping any of the brands here, that's Kate and Mallory. Okay, so there you go. Beautiful fit with for everyone.
It's also really fun because you're getting that modesty and coverage on the leg, but it's still youthful and fun.
Exactly.
So one of my favorite questions for Angie is she always brings us these pieces from Mode X that everyone says, so cute, love it, love it. How do I wear it? This is really easy to incorporate.
Different ways with this one. Initially, I was thinking easily see dress vibe.
I don't want to brag, but I have two weddings to go to this summer, and I love a wedding, and I'm out of wedding life at my age, but now my young cousins are starting to get married. Love a wedding. Make sure you're checking and waiting to talk to us. Hazel, thank you so much for calling in and being a part of the show. What are you shopping for? Because it's exclusive to Evine, what I also like about it is this isn't a dress you're going to see in every other store.
Nowhere right? at all. That's what we do such a good job of with Mode X. Our buyers, our team, they travel the world picking up on what's coming down the pipeline. So looks that you're not seeing, but you're going to be setting the trend when you are Mode X. You're going to be the first in your family, of your friends, in the workplace to be wearing the latest and greatest looks you see in the magazines before they come out.
Can we do the color side by side real quick,
yes.
too? Because the yellow multi is about to sell out. This is the yellow multi.
Yeah.
How would you describe the difference between the two stripe combos?
So it's built in.
Okay, so that's how you know the difference. Get this home and enjoy the statement-making piece. I believe we're dropping below 400 right now. It's 742-450. High heels, flaps, denim jackets,
cute.
Layered over the top. Definitely to a fun wedding, girlfriend afternoon. And Angie, I don't understand why the buyers travel the world and they never bring us with.
I know.
Where's your dream vacation?
You know, it's funny. Sarah said it earlier. I haven't run this by you yet.
Okay,
in September, I'm hoping to go to Germany, Vienna, and Prague. Might have to miss one wake up.
You better not be gone for the Wake Up in Style 5th anniversary.
What weekend is that?
Don't know yet. Guys, I don't know.
It won't be that one.
I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. So don't be gone for the anniversary.
I know, I don't want to.
I'll have to approve it. I'm also the boss behind the scenes.
Wow. So the pink is already under 150. So if you want the pink that Tamara chose, super cool combination in that blush and olive that Sarah's always a fan of. Please shop quickly. While you're shopping, let's go to California and say hi to Martine, who's shopping with us. Martine, are you there? Oh, Martine just hung up to order these pants. Okay, well, we can go to Ohio and say hi to Charlene. Charlene, thank you so much for calling in and being a part of the show. What are you shopping for today?
Buzz, maybe you've been here in studio before. We have the best models in the world. They're so good at what they do. We have the best crew. We have the most patient crew. We have an entire team behind us that just makes it easy for us to talk out loud. And by us, I mean me. These guys do all the heavy lifting. And we are so thankful that we get to work together and we get to shop with you every single Saturday. So, Charlene, thank you. Because even though I don't know if my bosses like that I say this or not, first and foremost, Saturday mornings are for us girls to take a deep breath and have some good girlfriend time. Along the way, we're all going to create that perfect wardrobe together, right?
Absolutely.
We'll make it happen. So those pants were going quickly. We had to move on. Thank you, Charlene, for that phone call. Let's talk about the dress that Sarah and I are wearing. This dress has only perfect 5 out of 5-star reviews, even at a much higher price. For the first time, we got to take 52% off just earlier this morning and take the dress down to $22.99 or a value pay of $383 interest-free on that monthly payment. And then Sarah can take you through the details on Laura. Does that sound
great.
Good? Okay, here we go. I'll show you the colors because I think after 4 times, I finally have it right. This is the white tropical. This dress, too, is then when you have that confidence, when it fits and it floats and it feels good as you walk, no matter what shoes you wear, You can wear it on all your dream vacations. You can wear it on all those fun afternoons with the kids. You can wear it into work with the proper shoe and a layering piece. My Facebook question this week was, where was your dream vacation? You know, I just got home from a vacation. I'm still in a fog, and I definitely have the travel bug. Lots of people weighing in. Chrissy, we love each and every one of you. We hope you have a great... Abby, our stylist! You're the first stylist, Abby! Before we give you your self-can each other, don't go anywhere. Manuela and Heather are up next with Isomers. We will all be back if we still have a job next Saturday. This week got out of control. Have a great weekend, everybody. Thanks, girls. I feel that.